missing someone.
What's up, guys? This is Nerdy123456, and I'm back with a brand new video. Today, I have a very special unboxing video for you guys today with a new camera that I recently just got, which is the Sony ZV-E10. And look at this camera so far, it's just amazing.
Here it is. Time to open this bad boy up.
So now we're just gonna open up the box and see what's inside. The papers on top was the instruction papers, all that. Reading through that, then we take out some of the parts that came with it, which was the battery, the sound breaker, windbreaker, I think that's what it's called, the power adapter and the cord, and the strap that came with it, and last but not least, the grand finale, the camera. And as soon as I opened the box, I couldn't just stop myself from saying,
wow.
Now just showing you guys a close-up on the camera, the back of it too. The one thing that I found fascinating about this camera is that you can flip the mirrors upside down into the front so that you'll see yourself when you're using this camera to record, which is pretty cool. So now we're just about to put the battery inside the camera, getting some things together. And I found out that the other piece that came with this is called the windshield, so that was just about to put that on. It kind of took me like a little bit to put this on, it kind of was tricky, but we managed to get it on, and this is what it looks like. And I also ended up buying a tripod to come with it, which is called the Ulanzi Miniature Tripod. I will put the link to the tripod in the description if you guys are interested in buying this for any of your camera equipment. So once I set things up with the camera and the tripod, I ended up turning on the camera just to see what's there, and we're just ready to get started. Now once I turned on the camera, I noticed that the battery was low, so I charged it up for like 2.5 hours, and once it was fully charged, I was just set to do some test filming, and this is what it looked like from outside.
Hey, this actually looks pretty good, not gonna lie to you. I'm gonna just say the one thing I'm concerned about so far is like fiddling around with the settings. I'm trying to like find the best one I could go with as far as filming, but I think what it looks like right now, it looks pretty darn good. Okay, so now I'm in the 30p setting. Not too bad either. Got a little smooth movement here. Still fiddling around with some of the settings in this resolution. Not looking too bad, at least. Now, as far as filming outside, it looks pretty good. I haven't like really do any test runs for the inside, so I'll probably get to that in some point. Other than that, so far this camera is working pretty good. Can't really complain about the 60 frames and 30 frames per second resolution so far. We'll probably still adjust to it every now and then, see which one works, especially with this camera. Yeah, we'll get there. So I'll definitely will be bringing more content with this camera moving forward. So if you guys want more content to come, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe if you're brand new to the channel. And I'll definitely will bring more videos with this camera here. Once again, thank you all so much for watching this unboxing video of the Sony ZV-E10. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And as always, I am Nerdy123456, and I'll see you guys soon.